Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make a cicada sandwich. So all you need is some buns and some cicadas. You pour the cicadas on the sandwich just like that. You can eat however many you want. I got 30 here, okay? So now you just squish it just like that and enjoy.